Khuldeh, Arabic, also Khuldeh, was a Palestinian Arab village located 12 kilometers, 7.5 mi, south of Ramla in the Mandatory Palestine. Known as Huldre to the Crusaders, it is also mentioned in documents dating to the periods of Mamluk, Ottoman, and Mandatory rule over Palestine. During the 1948 war, the village was depopulated as part of Operation Nachshon and was subsequently destroyed. The Israeli kibbutz of Mizmor David was established that same year on land belonging to the village.